And from other parts of Africa, Pope Francis has admonished youth in Democratic Republic of Congo to work towards a better future and shun corruption in the deeply Catholic country, which is plagued by violence in its east. About 60% of the Central African nation of roughly 100 million people are under the age of 20, and that's according to UN figures. Addressing the crowd, the Pope urged the people to build a better future for the church and the country.